This river does not appear on many maps. Few know how to nap. Begit it. But the Jomsvikingar have been learning its currents. An old friend said it was a smuggling route for Roman traders. She claimed it was useful in hiding their tracks. In fact, it is so well hidden. You could raid your very neighbors and they would never know it was you. Something to think about. Villages. Not hoarders of wealth, mind you, but well worth the trouble if you're seeking rations for the crew. Remember, my crew is like a pack of trained wolves. They will respond to your orders. Bring them freely and loudly.
Return to the ship.
Right. Let's get back to the ship. I've had tougher fights in taverns.
Well, stay alert. Smoke from the flames will alert camps downriver. The fighting will get tougher as we go.
Finn um dir, Gripad!
Sam, help me with this.
Must be gold and silver here.
Valuable. I should take it back to the settlement.
Good haul. Let's go. I thought you were a fighter, yet you didn't join the battle. Biding your time for bigger fights?
More of a captain these days. Odd, isn't it? A raider who doesn't raid. Turns out, spending years getting damn near chopped in half leaves you with enough aches and stiff muscles to keep you boat bound.
Stop that!
Now come on, let us go.
Run up the sail!
Break you!
Can't do this alone. Come, we've outstayed our welcome. Let the sail out!
Blocked from the other side.
Rich pickings. Better bring the broom.
Look!
We
read! Must be treasure!
Give me a hand over here!
That's it! Back to the ship!
About you, but I am ready to return to Ravenstall. Let the crew know when you are ready.
That was invigorating, and as lucrative as I promised, yeah? Think we have got enough supplies here to put something together?
Something like what?
A place to stay where we can stretch out. A hall. Wouldn't want to bother Adis and the rest.
You know Adis?
I know of Adis. Her reputation as a fighter and as a trainer precedes her. Simply wouldn't want to get in her way.
I see. Well, we have space for a hall, and with enough supplies, we can make something in due time.
Welcome to the Yom-Speaking Hall, Eivor. Been a long time since we've had a permanent place to gather and share stories. Come here to hire more Yom-Speakinger for your raids. With time, it will attract some impressive fighters. Real talents.
If you would have me, Eivor, my weapon is yours.
Rave with me, warrior, for plunder, glory, and Valhalla.
I have come from afar to join your crew, Eivor.
Join me. Together we'll force open the doors of the Allfather's Hall.
Ah, Eivor. I have been meaning to mention to you the legacy of Saint George.
Is this some sort of ridiculous legend?
It is. The story is that the revered Saint's legacy, lost for hundreds of years, is divided and hidden across England.
Such a great treasure, and yet no one has any idea where even a single piece could be?
Until now. For months, I have heard whispers that match the stories. And now, my scouts have returned with a map. The rivers Severn and Exe both play a role in George's legend.
Very well. That is where we will search.
But keep a lookout for hints of other hiding places. Nothing is known for certain. Whether any of it actually exists, I cannot say. Care to go find out?
Sounds tempting. I'll go.
Good luck.
If I